The Dust Bowl, also known as the Black Blizzards, or the decade-long drought, is a time period when the soil was so dry it made huge dust clouds. The drought happened because of multiple homestead acts in the late 1800s and early 1900s. Because of those acts, lots of inexperienced farmers started to run farms. Also, after World War I, farmers gained lots of money, which caused them to buy more land. Their cattle ended up eating most of the grass and farmers replaced the grass with wheat. Wheat doesn't hold soil down as well as grass, which made the soil loose. With the added drought and wind, the dust storms began. In April 14, 1935, a huge dust storm covered the sky. That dust storm was called Black Sunday. Black Sunday was the largest storm in the Dust Bowl and blocked out the sun for 11 hours. The dust carried over from the Great Plains all the way to the East Coast. In May 11, 1935, another long black blizzard carried from the Great Plains to the East Coast. This storm was not as big as Black Sunday. It was only 2 miles high and was shorter. Because of the Dust Bowl, lots of people from the Great Plains moved to California. In total, 2.5 million left Texas, New Mexico, Colorado, Nebraska, Oklahoma, and Kansas. This mass migration is called the Okie migration. In California, Okie became a term to discriminate against the migrants. In an act to stop the Dust Bowl, Franklin D. Roosevelt started the New Deal. The New Deal basically enacted new farming techniques and asked some farmers to stop planting in certain spots of land. Some of the farming techniques includes planting trees, rotating crops, and planting on the natural contours of the land.